Macau gaming was up. Basically, that's the last push in this one. No China recession or earnings recession there. But I do believe that it's front loaded. And I think you have to fade it at this point. There's a lot in the numbers already.
Let me come right out of the gates, be clear. I'm going to fade this one. And I realize that probably I would have gotten this stock wrong also in the early part of last year when it went on a heroic tear. It's up 77% off the lows, but get to the fundamentals. Look, I think demand is really actually kind of soft. And I think these guys may see an inventory drag into the second half part of the year. So after what I think is a combination of, I think people got certainly into the momentum trade on the downside and shorted this. I think there's been some short covering. They had some decent numbers, but I would fade this one. Say it again.
Bullish on this one. I like Delta here. So if we're getting a global recovery, Delta's most exposed to that. It's had a tremendous week. You've got momentum going on. They've got earnings on Wednesday. The only caveat I'd say is obviously at some point oil becomes a bit of a drag potentially to this. But I think this is exposed to the global recovery. China deal, you name it, it's in the stock.
I am trading this one, and I'll tell you why. I think that here's a situation where I know that you guys love the valuation. The sentiment is just downright horrible. The consumer data has been a bit mixed, but I think what's going on, let me tell you, all these department stores, they look like death. I mean, you look at the Nordstrom's, you look at some of the others, they just look like death. Structurally, there's some problems there. But expectations are really low. I mean, I think we're looking for a double-digit earnings decline this year, flat sales of $25 billion. Here's my take on a Macy's that has this sort of brand. I think ultimately, if you see this kind of online bricks and mortar, this sort of thing, I don't think these guys are going to be able to figure it out on their own, the omni-channel. I think we're going to see some broader partnerships. That's going to happen in 2019. So I think it's cheap at 8x earnings. I think you trade it.